The battle over Harbor Island redevelopment is now headed to court.
Yeah, on Wednesday, the Port of Corpus Christi filed a lawsuit against the city of Port Aransas. Chris 6 News reporter Greg Chandler live in Port Aransas tonight. And Greg, I understand the lawsuit centers on the city's lease agreement with the port for the marina there.
That's right, Mike. That lease agreement signed last April includes a clause which says Port Aransas wouldn't try to rezone Harbor Island or restrict its development. But last month, the city passed a 90-day moratorium on permits and approvals for Harbor Island. The port says that not only violates the lease, it violates state law, which says cities can't prohibit any gas or oil development. Mayor Bouillon disagrees.
We have met with our attorneys. They're reviewing the suit as well as the marina issue at this point.
Now, I tried to get reaction from the Port of Corpus Christi as well, but a port spokesperson told me that it is port policy not to comment on pending litigation. Mike?
All right, thank you for that, Greg. By the way, Mayor Bouillon says the city's attorneys are working on Port A's next steps. He tells us he believes the court will see things the city's way.